Lake Shikotsu is a freshwater lake in Chitose City, Hokkaido, the northernmost non-freezing lake in Japan. It can be reached in about 30 minutes from Chitose Airport. I love this lake, and I almost always visit here when I go to Hokkaido. For me, one of the attractions of this lake is that there is a nice restaurant on the shore of the lake. Let's take a look at the video of driving along the lakeside.